Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the fifth episode about Vue Basics. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. In the previous episode, we worked on list rendering to show this product details and product colors. Today, we'll work on event handling to work on this add to cart and changing image when we hover these colors. First of all, let's add this cart item. So open your text editor and open your product.vue. On top, you can add header ID header. And you are seeing this error message because inside template there is header and div. So basically we can just add one div over here. So let's create a div, and inside that div let's add our header and div class container. Inside this header let's add another div with a class called container and cart. Inside this expression, I want to add cart. Let's add font awesome for the cart icon. And at the bottom, let's add cart and set it to 0. Now, if you check the side, you should see your cart item over here. Now, let's add this add to cart button. So open your text editor again, and after this div class variant you can add another div with a class called addCart. Then you can add a button and call it addToCart. Check the side and you should see addToCart button. Now what we have to do is, whenever we click on this addToCart button, we have to increase this cart item by 1. To do this, we can use Vue's VOn directive. So let's add them. So this directive will listen to any event. In our case, we want to listen to click event. So we can add click over here, and then we can add a method name, add to cart. Now let's add this method at the bottom after this data properties. So over here I'm gonna add method, and my method name is add to cart. And when I click on this method, I want to increase this cart item by 1, so it should be this dot cart plus equals 1. Check the site now and it works great. Now let's change this product image based on the color we hover over here. So first let's add the variant image. This one is for the red color. This one is for the white color shoes. And this one is for the black color. Now we will update this product image based on variant color that we hover. To do that, we're gonna use the VOn directive again, but this time instead of using click event, we're gonna use the mouse over event. So over here you can use VOn mouse over. If you want to use shorthand, then you can just use add mouse over, and the method name I'm gonna add update image, and we're gonna add the argument called variant.variantImage. Now let's add this method at the bottom. And I want to add the parameter called variantImage. Now I want to update the product image, so I'm gonna use this dot product image equals variantImage. Now check your site and it is working great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on class and style binding. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link in the description below. Thank you and see you soon.